famous film stars quite as buoyant as you'd expect. The scene is a London Registry Office, and the crowds outside see the bride's mother, the Duchess of Argyll, arriving. Now the beautiful bride herself, Miss Francis Sweeney, wearing a most attractive dress of pink organza. Her father, Mr. Sweeney, gave her away. A society wedding at Caxton Hall, and Miss Sweeney, now the Duchess of Rutland, leaves with her husband. A big reception was to follow, and the honeymoon was taking them to Italy. The man who led his team on